the situation.
U.S. Speaker of the House Nancy Pelosi slammed President Donald Trump on Saturday for using 9/11 video to suggest Democratic Congresswoman Ilhan Omar was dismissive of the New York attacks. In a Saturday tweet, Pelosi said, quote, "The president shouldn't use the painful images of 9/11 for a political attack." What she was referring to was a video Trump tweeted that spliced news footage of 9/11 with a clip from remarks Omar gave last month in which she described the terror attacks as, quote, "some people did something." That soundbite was taken from a 20-minute speech Omar made at the Council on American-Islamic Relations last month.
To be here.
In which she went on to say, referring to Muslims, because of the actions of some, quote, "all of us were starting to lose access to our civil liberties." Other Democrats have also criticized the president for his tweet, including several 2020 hopefuls. Senator Bernie Sanders said, quote, "the disgusting and dangerous attacks against her must end." Responding to the controversy Saturday, Omar said, quote, "I stand undeterred," and tweeted to supporters, quote, "thank you for standing with me."